Want me to see if I can back up and position to the right? Can't really see. Is the back end in the right spot for going that way? Going forward.
You go forward a couple inches. You're
this side's gonna drop and that side's still gotcha.
You got a longer distance to go for the passenger rear.
So I didn't really come down in the right spot to go to the right.
But looking at where you are, I mean, the only thing you could have done differently was start way over here.
Right.
And take a straight line right at it.
Well, can try, I mean, alright. I'll give it a try. Where am I turn? Let's see. How am I? Which way are my tires facing? Okay, well, we kind of want that, right? Easier said than done. it definitely feels like that. All right, let's see if I can drive up this thing, and then I'll gonna turn my camera around. And,
okay.
Whew. So you know what the heck I just came down. That massive wall. Definitely one of the scariest things I've driven down.